Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here today with a first time video for me. I am doing a first impressions video. The product that I'm going to be trying out in this video is none other than Nivea Men's Post Shaving Balm Insensitive. Many of you may have heard a lot about this product. I know I have. It's been all over YouTube, all over Instagram, and I really wanted to try it out for myself and see how it worked and why it's such a big deal. We're gonna try this together. This is what it looks like. I can't believe I'm doing this. This is supposed to build a layer or put a layer of product on your face that will hold your makeup on your face better than any other primer. Apparently. I don't know what I'm saying because I've never tried it yet, so we're gonna try it right now on film, and then I'm gonna put my makeup on and I'm gonna tell you how it feels, okay? Let's do this. First of all, I don't like that there's no pump, okay? But it's okay. It's not made to prime, I guess. I don't think Nivea made this thinking, I bet you a bunch of girls will use this as a primer. Okay, so I don't know how much to put on, so I'm gonna put on a little bit. It smells like a guy. Okay, here we go. The one thing I do know is you're supposed to let it kind of set on your face, so it's really slimy right now. Obviously, I'm not gonna put makeup on with a slimy face. So you're supposed to wait till it gets like a little dry. This is so weird, guys. I hope this works because this may be a game changer. I feel like it's rubbed in. Feels soft. Not like smooth, but kind of like I can feel there's product on my face. I think we got it on. It feels interesting. Okay, so I'm just going to put my foundation on now. My problem areas while I'm doing this. My foundation usually comes off around this area, and so I'm hoping that with this product it'll hold that foundation better on my chin area. Oh, and also my forehead. So that went on pretty smoothly. The other thing I noticed right now is that there is not a lot of product left on my beauty blender, which usually there is, especially when I'm putting on my foundation. So that tells me a lot of the product stayed on my face and not on the beauty blender. I'm gonna continue putting on my makeup right now, and then I will come back and tell you my final thoughts about this Nivea Men's Post Shave Balm. So my final thoughts on this product is that I like it so far. I like that you can't smell it after you put your makeup over it, so don't worry about the smell. You won't be smelling like a guy all day. The only place I can smell it right now is on my hands, but I can wash that. But I don't smell it on my face. All of my makeup went on really nicely, really flawlessly, and yeah, it's a good product so far. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to wear this for a couple hours, and then in the description box below I will have a little blurb about my final thoughts of this product after wearing it for a few hours. It's supposed to be really good to cover pores as well. I don't have a huge pore problem, but I do have a little bit on my nose, and if I look at it right now, I can't see any of my pores on my nose, so that's a good thing. And I think if you have sensitive skin, this would be really good, because I've had a few people mention to me that when they use different, like Porefessional or the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser, that they end up breaking out. And so this might be a good alternative for you, and it's also cheaper. I think that's all I have for this video. It's a short one, I know, but I just really wanted to do a review on this, or a first impressions video on this, because it is really popular right now and I just want to see what all the hype was about. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it was helpful. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Comment below if you have any questions. Share this with your friends and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video.